Tere Telemos. That's the extent of my Estonian. I'm John Croft, I come from Australia. Dragon Dreaming is a living systems approach to build successful win-win projects for the great turn.
I really call in the spirit of cooperation.
We are using up 1.5 planets every year at the moment, and we've only got one planet. We have to build this life-sustaining culture at the very latest in the next 20 or 30 years. And Dragon Dreaming is it's a philosophy, it's a model, and it's a series of methods and techniques that aims to build win-win projects for the great term. And we have all been traumatized by this win-lose game. And so at the moment we have systems of education that cannot learn. We have healthcare systems that are sick and diseased. We have governments that can't govern themselves. We've got criminal justice systems that perpetuate criminal injustice. And we have an economy that cannot economize. Our economy is based on debt, it's not based on savings. It's based on losings, not on winnings. This is crazy. And this leaves one game left. Here. It's the win-win-win game. I get 100% of my dreams come true. And hopefully you get 100% of your dreams come true too. And the little voice in your head that's talking right now doesn't believe it possible. So we have to have a way of silencing the little voice in the head.
I'd like to have clarity of my next 3 steps in this project.
I would like to have to do networking, collaboration, and practical tools for financing and splitting up projects.
I would like to, at the end of 5 days, get sort of a new method or new framework for taking my project from a strategic what to more specific, like tactical how. Kind of do project planning, but some new inspiration for how to get technical on this, how the project
evolve. I would be really happy after this course. Dragon Dreaming would have its roots and those sprouts in Estonia.
What you have experienced right now is a process which in Dragon Dreaming we call a dreaming circle or a creation circle. So we need a process by which my project can become our project. So that by making your project come true, I'm making my project come true. I know I cannot make this dream come true. But I also know that there is nothing in the world that a group of this size cannot achieve. It will take all of us, all of the skills and abilities that we possess, all of them, to make this come true. It'll take all of our history, all of our cultures, all of our differences to make this happen. And we have only 5 days to do it. If you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, you need to go together. Now, to make this dream come true, we need to go far and we need to go fast.
recognize our history, my personal history, the history of my family, what I carry behind me. I recognize myself without the others. Can you tell me one thing you know, you know? The problem is sometimes we stay only in this part. We think we are this. And we believe this ahas is contagious. When one person has aha, say, I want to have aha also, then we open some space in ourselves to discover new things. And the dopamine gives this, oh, it's very good to have aha, and we feel that pleasure. Two kinds of mindsets and what we can stimulate in ourselves. Because our brain, we can see, has much more capacity than that.
It's been shown that the best way to learn anything is to maximize ahas. If you don't write your ahas, you may find that it takes you 30 years to discover what you discovered again. And then it can be painful. There's nothing so practical as a good theory. But theory by itself is irrelevant. And practice without theory is blind. The process that goes on in this is built on living systems theory. So, intention, possibility, behavior, and feedback is the second dimension of the wheel. There is always an alternative. If ever you find someone telling you there is no alternative, they're trying to put you into the fixed mindset. And these transformative results happen in two places. They happen in you. I'll make a promise. You will not be the same person as you are now when you do your projects. But the transformative results will also show here in the environment. Are those results positive or negative? That will tell you whether the dream is really a dream that is a dream. Personal growth, building community, service to the earth. And this happens, this feedback happens through a process of reflection. Deep reflection. So, this is the process of celebration. We don't know in the win-lose world what wisdom is. And what has happened in the world? Wisdom has disappeared. And all we've got is oceans and oceans of information. But it doesn't make our dreams come true. It just becomes superstition. And they're talking now about a post-truth world. Alternative facts. It's just information. It's not tested. To get true understanding, you need to test your information and reconsider it. To get true knowledge, you need to monitor your knowledge in practice and reevaluate it. To get true wisdom, you need to reflect upon what you've done. Reflect upon your knowledge. And then you get wisdom. This is the dragon going away. You've got it now in Estonia. We need to start with a vision. How do we build a collective vision for the future, for the project? What we're looking at here is an intention for the next 4 days of something concrete that can be done here.
Clean up park.
Gert, väljas kool.
Et milline on see maailm, millist maailm tahame lastele nüüd võtta.
Mul ettepanek, et teeks siia selle, mis nagu on, siia, mis võiks olla ja siis tuleb see.
Kuidas?
Alusta palun.
Uno, et siia pole tuleb moos. Kuidas on moos ja maias saada moos.
Exploring the nature of sustainable growth.
Can't remember.
Okay.
Child is in the dreaming stage, and then we create our first memory. And as we create the first memory, we move from the dream time, the dreaming, into linear time. In a way, that's the ultimate project that we're doing. Is we're alive. It's a gift. This is the way our culture tends to view society. It's the way in which our culture tends to view education, all our social institutions. And I said this was a faulty view of the world, that the world is in reality temporary nodes in a process of flow. You have to be careful that you are not manipulating people at this stage.
Palju võtab aega unistamine, otsustamine, millised andmed me kogume?
3 tundi.
Ja palju see maksab? Palju see maksab?
Mitte midagi.
Every beat in our heart is celebration of life. It is the celebration or the sprouted seed is the celebration.
So I really want to thank you for bringing the knowledge here and celebrate everyone.
Ha!